Hey kids, welcome back to my channel. Let's try this. A nutrient is any substance that is absorbed and either provide you with energy or enables growth, repair or proper functioning of your body. There are seven main classes of nutrients that the body needs. These are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, fiber and water. It is important that everyone consumes these seven nutrients on a daily basis to help them build their body and maintain their health. Deficiencies, excesses and imbalances in diet can produce negative impact on health, which may lead to disease. Today we will know about vitamins, their sources, constituents and deficiency disease. Vitamin A constituent: retinol, retinoic acid, beta carotene. Deficiency disease: night blindness, healing epithelial cells, normal development of teeth and bones. Sources: carrots, papaya, milk, cheese, fish, liver oil, green vegetables, etc. Vitamin B1 constituent: thiamine. Deficiency disease: beriberi. Sources: whole grains, peas, meat and fish, soya beans, cereals and pasta. Vitamin B2 constituent: riboflavin. Deficiency disease: riboflavinosis. Sources: meat, eggs, peas, nuts, dairy products, broccoli, green leafy vegetables, etc. Vitamin B3 constituent: niacin or nicotic acid. Deficiency disease: pellagra. Sources: tuna, chicken, turkey, mushroom, bacon, broccoli, veal, etc. Vitamin B5 constituent: pantothenic acid. Deficiency disease: acne, paresthesia. Sources: chicken, sunflower seeds, salmon, avocados, corn, broccoli, mushroom, etc. Vitamin B6 constituents: pyridoxine, pyroxyl, pyridoxamine. Deficiency disease: dandruff-like eruption, pink eye, epilepsy. Sources: potatoes and other starchy vegetables, fruits, etc. Vitamin B7 constituent: biotin. Deficiency disease: growth and neurological disorder in infant. Sources: raw egg yolk, liver, peanuts, yeast, whole wheat breads, cheese, pork, etc. Vitamin B9 constituents: folic acid. Deficiency disease: macrocytic anemia, birth defects. Sources: dark leafy green like spinach, broccoli, citrus fruits, beans, peas, apricots, etc. Vitamin B12 constituents: cobalamin. Deficiency disease: macrocytic anemia, memory loss, psychosis, paralysis. Sources: seafoods, beef, chicken, egg, etc. Vitamin C constituents: ascorbic acid. Deficiency disease: scurvy. Sources: amla, guava, chilies, kiwi, broccoli, orange, papaya, lemon, etc. Vitamin D constituents: calciferol D2 and cholecalciferol D3. Deficiency disease: rickets, osteomalacia, needed for absorption of calcium from small intestine, calcification of the skeleton. Sources: sunlight, mushroom, alfalfa, fish, liver oil, eggs, etc. Vitamin E, chitin, tocopherols, and tocotrienols. Deficiency disease, red blood cells destruction, atoxia, retinopathy, peripheral neuropathy, reproductive failures. Sources: wheat grain oil, canola oil, sunflower oil, almond oil, peanuts, etc. Vitamin K constituent: phylloquinone, K1, menaquinone, K2. Deficiency disease: lack of clotting of blood, lack of tissue renewal. Sources: green leafy vegetables, etc. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Take care. See you soon in the next video.